New details coming out now. Police looking into after a 13-year-old girl died in an ATV accident in Windham this afternoon. Police say the ATV was being operated by a 9-year-old boy. He was trying to negotiate a left turn when he lost control of the vehicle, ejecting himself and the 13-year-old. The boy was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Local and state police continue their investigation of this.